morning.
We are fine, thank you, Teacher Mary. And how are you, Teacher Mary?
I'm fine. How was your night?
Fine.
How are your parents doing at home?
Fine.
Okay, good. I'm sure you put your mask well. Everybody put your mask well. Check your friend, you put your mask well. Good boys and girls. Now, in the previous lesson, we learned about subtraction of a single number. Okay? We learned a subtraction of a single number. For example, you can be given 20, take away 8. Okay? And that one was a very simple mathematics. But today, we want to learn about subtraction by breaking apart. Can you say subtraction by breaking apart?
Subtraction by breaking apart.
And before I explain to you what we mean by subtraction by breaking apart, I want to sing this favorite song called the Mother Duck. Can we sing Mother Duck?
Okay,
we already have 3. So what should we have? We add to 3 in order to get 8. I want a girl now. I want a girl. Yes, Maya. 3 + 5. Let us give her 1 clap. We have 5. Now, you see, now we have right number
8.
Now we have 13. Take away 3, take away 5.
Okay.
Now we want to work out this one. What are we supposed to do? First, I have my counters here. Now, we are going to count 13 counters. How many counters?
13.
Let us count. 13 counters. Now we will come here. To avoid confusion, we will write 13 take away 3. Okay. Now that I have 13 counters, I'm going to subtract 13. I'm going to count 3 away. Okay. Let us count.
1, 2, 3.
Now we have taken away 3. We are counting the remaining counters. We are counting the remaining
counters.
Let us count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now, 13 take away 3. What is the answer?
10.
The answer is 10. Remember, we still have 5 here, okay? We have not finished. Now we will say 10 take away 5. Are we together, pupils?
Yes.
Are you understanding the steps?
Yes.
Now we have 10 counters. We have how many counters remaining?
10.
And from these 10 counters, we want to take away how many counters?
5.
Aya, let us take away
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
After counting 5, now let us count the remaining counters. Okay? Yes. Let us count together.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I want a girl to tell us the number of remaining counters. A girl? Yes, actually at the back. Now, 10 take away 5. What is the answer, everybody?
5.
The answer is 5. Now, when we are subtracting, by breaking apart, 13 take away 8. What will be the answer, our final answer now? Abdi Kadir?
5.
Yes, our answer will be? Now, subtraction by breaking
apart.
So when in the exam, or you have been given an exercise, when you have been told 13 take away 8 or any other number, you have been told to subtract by breaking apart. This is the procedure you are supposed to follow. Have we seen?
Yes.
Have we enjoyed the steps?
Yes.
Okay. We have another one here. Now, we have 12 take away
6.
12 take away
6.
Now, we are supposed to subtract 12 take away 6 by breaking
apart.
Who can tell us the first procedure we are supposed to do? We must have how many counters?
12.
Lift up your hands. Remember, we are in Plainview Primary School, where things are organized. Yes, Shukri. Yes? We must have 12. So let us count 12 counters.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
So already we have 12 counters with us. Okay. Now, how do we break 6?
then we said, we start with the number which appears at the place value of 1 is the number we are starting with. Okay, so what number is this?
I want a girl now. Yes, Achien?
12 take away 2.
Yes?
12 take away 2.
So we say 12 take away 2. And then we ask ourselves, which number should we add to 2 in order to get 6? Which number should we add to 2 in order to get 6? Bruce Lee, you. Yes? 4 plus 2. Everybody, 4 plus 2, what is the answer?
6.
Now, we are coming step by step. We are asking ourselves, 12 take away 2. 12 take away 2. We don't want you to be confused. If we say 12 take away 2, take away 4, some of you will be confused. And that is why we have to go step by
step.
So we start with 12 take away 2. Already we have our 12 counters here. So we are taking how many counters?
2.
Let us subtract
1, 2.
After taking 2, we are now counting the remaining.
Wow.
Let us count
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Therefore, 12 take away 2. What is the answer? Mary? 10. Now, we come here. We say now 10 take away 4 is equal to what? How many counters are this?
10.
How many counters are this?
10.
Now, we are taking 4 counters. We are taking away 4
counters.
Let us take
1, 2, 3, 4.
Let us count the remaining counters now. I want only girls to count the remaining counters and then God will tell us the answer. Let us count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Boys.
6.
Now 12 take away 6. All boys, what is the answer?
6.
Now, 12, when we are subtracting by breaking apart 12 take away 6, what is the correct answer? Rashid?
6.
Now, this is what we say subtracting by breaking apart. Remember, when in exam you have been told to subtract by breaking apart, follow this procedure. Are we together, boys?
Yes.
Are you happy?
Yes.
Okay. Now, in pairs, in?
Pairs.
I want you to do this. I want you to do this. Discuss, kushikilia. Kwa sauti.
Bye.
enjoy taking your snacks at break time, okay?
Yes.
Remember to wash your hands, keep social distance.